Look at the pole.
I'll edit you out later, but you're
absolutely swarmed by butterflies. Yeah, but that's really gonna.
Sugar.
It's like came out here and I turned the corner and there's a deer munching on it, standing right where you're standing, munching on some watermelon rinds. But it's gonna attract armadillos and. You can't have that. You have to bury it. She does that again. Oh, tell her to. Put it all in one spot. You fill this end down here, they seem to like the sunshine. The butterflies prefer to be in the sun. They really like the muskmelon. Really into the muskmelon. It's also attracting flies.
Yes.
Wow, look at that. Look at that one right there.
It's like being in a butterfly garden.
It is. You could almost take the extras and make a little butterfly house there for them, couldn't she?
They're so drunk. That one just flapped up against me and was covered in juice.
They were all in those flowers.
My gosh.
See that? Look at the pole. They're all covered on the pole.
They like the other stuff. What is it? Mango?
Mango. I think she has some papaya.
Maybe that's what it is. Had a whole bunch yesterday. Somebody ate a lot.
Yeah.
When I came out here to film them, there was a deer standing here munching on them. Ryan hanging from its mouth and was looking at it. It's like,
Well, they ate my flowers. You know,
the
Mexican petunia here, they're just coming demolished. The rest of them, they ate some mum.
Boy, they love that muskmelon right there, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
It's all kind of the same sort of
mango
butterfly.
So sweet. They like it sweet.
More than